Now with Hub 10, we are pushing integration to the next level.
Nextcloud Talk is not an isolated communication app. It's part of Nextcloud Hub, fully integrated or modular as you need, and designed to work seamlessly across all your apps. Many organizations rely on large, centralized platforms like Microsoft Teams, which lock your data in proprietary systems, making you dependent.
Right. And when Microsoft raises prices by 20% or even 40%, what are your options? Migration is hard and your data stays locked in.
What if you could have all the same features, but fully integrated, private, and in control of your own system? In contrast to Teams, Nextcloud Talk is entirely on-premise solution that keeps data in your own data center or that of your provider. Talk is fully GDPR and HIPAA compliant, ensuring your data stays secure and under your control. And with its modular setup, it's adaptable to any organization's needs.
Kim, let's talk about collaboration technologies. They fall into four main categories: chat, video, files, and office.
The market has changed a lot over time.
Exactly. In the 2000s, WhatsApp, Slack, Zoom, and Dropbox replaced these old apps. Meanwhile, open source alternatives emerged: Mattermost and Matrix for chat, Jitsi and BigBlueButton for video, and so on.
And then the pandemic changed everything. These individual solutions were not giving a user experience suitable for full remote work.
Exactly. Microsoft Teams quickly combined chat, video, and document collaboration, dominating the market. As a result, Dropbox downsized, Slack is struggling, and Zoom is losing relevance.
So what's the open source response?
Nextcloud Talk, an integrated open source solution that brings these tools together in one place.
Nextcloud Hub 10 brings enhanced integration with Nextcloud Talk, featuring a streamlined interface, improved AI features, updates to the polls feature, and more to boost your productivity.
Sounds exciting, Kim. Let's dive into it.
First up, Nextcloud Talk now integrates directly with your calendar. It's now even easier to schedule meetings directly from Nextcloud Talk conversations. No need to switch tabs anymore. Just click the calendar icon in the top right. When a meeting is scheduled, it will also appear in the conversation.
It's a smooth experience. You can schedule meetings directly from your calendar too. Everything stays in sync. Now something really cool. If someone joins a video call using a voice over IP solution like, for example, Cisco that supports video, Nextcloud Talk will also display this. But Nextcloud Talk isn't just for meetings, right?
Exactly. It's also great for webinars and training events. We've added a new feature to make life easier. You can now download participant lists as CSV files, making it much easier to assess event performance.
This is going to save a ton of time for our event teams. We hope you'll find it as useful. Another great improvement is the addition of more moderation features for online events. You can now set time limits on calls so your meetings stay on track. No more endless calls.
It's perfect for ensuring meetings don't drag on. You can now set a soft warning or a hard cutoff, keeping everything more efficient.